Welcome to the first graduation of the Uniquely Abled Academy cohort at College of the Canyons. Now, you are here today because you believe, and I believe, that everyone, no matter of their background, has value.
I've always known my son was smart. I always know he had special talents. Unfortunately, there just wasn't anything out there that allowed him to learn and succeed in an environment that was conducive to how he learned.
They're able to work alone. Well, that's not the way you should be. Except when you start saying, well, what jobs could really use people that like to work alone?
This group of individuals are not only uniquely abled, they are uniquely gifted. They are uniquely intelligent, and they are uniquely talented.
When I saw what he was creating and bringing home and learning, it was just amazing, and I'm so thankful for this program.
I was there with you guys from the very beginning, and then to see you guys today, I woke up nervous. Were you guys going to be able to do all these interviews? And you guys showed me again another reason to be so proud of you. You noticed that you were struggling and you went home and you started reading the book and you started doing tooling you. You were determined not to let the class make the best of you, and the improvements were seen right away. That dedication, impressive. Keep that going in life. That's all life is, right? Is just keep trying. Just keep giving it your best.
I feel like this program gave me my big break. I think that it gave me some skills that I could use in the workforce. And I also feel like my instructors prepared me for the world of work.
Someday, employers with a need will first go to their local Uniquely Academy because they know that that's where they're going to get the best employees for that need. We want our students, we want employers tearing down the walls to get our students. And I think that's sort of the feedback you got today.
Their timeliness, their reliability, their eagerness has blown us all away, even the instructors. This is the first time we've had this population, and we look back and it's been a great idea. We've robusted the program to make sure they're successful and we're successful in getting them hired.
I feel like the interview went pretty well, and as far as being prepared goes, I was a bit nervous, but I feel like I've been prepared as best as I can be.
So many more organizations can benefit from the Uniquely Abled Academy, seeing less of the problems and the perils, and more of the potential and the possibilities are going to make lives better.
So I congratulate you, the graduates. I also congratulate the parents for the superb accomplishment your graduation represents. We supported you, but you did the work. You had to go through an abrupt transition from whatever you were doing and not doing to an intense 5-day-a-week, all-day program that exercised and tested your mental and physical abilities. You had to go into areas of high discomfort to learn, and you made it.